What we're doing out here, you know, using a new terminology, and it's only been around a couple of decades, called the cultural burn. But the Native American people have been burning for thousands of years. They used fire when they lived out here as a tool. And that tool helped them to rejuvenate the land, restore the resources, and continue what we call the regenerative soil, because the soil is where we've been living for thousands of years. They didn't just survive out here, they thrived. Meadows are natural landscapes, but they needed to be tended, and they need tending now. The North Fork Mono Tribe is one of the lead meadow restorers in the state. Cultural burning is not just about the flame. Culture automatically entails community, bringing us together as community. And when you leave out of here and you feel like you were community, you feel like you were belonging out here, you feel like you were welcomed out here. That's how I want you to feel. You're my family, and we want to treat you that way. We want to take care of you that way. It takes all of us. It took the village out here that took care of this land. And that's what I'm creating. I'm creating the village. What we're doing is sharing our knowledge and letting each of these folks know that we can put cultural burning on their lands. And we're attempting right now to make sure that cultural burning by tribes on public lands is also permissible. And you people are coming here to record our knowledge and help us with our story, because our story is important.